Did you know the first ever in-color television broadcast took place on June 25th, 1951? It was a variety show called Premiere that featured Ed Sullivan and other prominent celebrities. It only broadcasted to four cities: Boston, Philly, DC, and Baltimore. The wild thing is that color TVs weren't even purchased by the public until the 1960s. And it wasn't even until the 1970s that color TVs outsold black and white TV. For more interesting tech-related facts, like this video and follow my account.